Creatures as being roughly humanoid in shape and standing about 5 feet tall. The creature's skin was pale in color and wrinkled, and they had no eyes that the men could discern, and slits for mouths. Their heads also appeared connected directly to their shoulders with an observable neck. There were three carrot-like growths instead. One where the nose would be on the human, the other two where ears would be on the human. The beings had monster-like claws at the end of their arms. They seemed to have only one leg. The creatures moved in mechanical, robotic ways. Creatures moved in mechanical, robotic ways.